Hey, it's Shane. How you doing? I'm here to talk about why I'm to get Cox.
Yeah.
I believe in these different levels of getting your call. One is costing more than I thought. Second one is it's kind of pricey too much. That's just kind of ridiculous. Third one, I'm getting ripped off. The last one, it's a freaking scam. Okay. I could have let get the other way, but anyway, I have Earthlink, internet, $52 a month. It's unlimited. They might slow down, might not. I don't really know too much of a difference. If you do, you could. Now I'm starting here. It's basically $29 for internet. They was in November. It was basically they came out and had a special $29.99 for 12 months for unlimited. For internet. Of course, you know everybody has unlimited and they charge like that. That's obviously huge network. That's mountains. Long story short, $29.99 internet flat. Okay, big letters, you saw it. So that's okay with us. You know, I could save, a couple of, go to Cox, and the local area is kind of a more main brand, used to be, for a very long time since I used it. In 2017, almost 18, they changed their thing about charging for data. I did not know about it, so I got it. And if you notice, 26, when I got the email saying, congratulations, your order, blah, 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 28, is when they came out. I'm going to show you that. So I got a text message the 19th or the 18th saying I want my freaking data. And one of the kids was on restriction, so he wasn't doing the internet. So I thought that was a pedal. And he's a boy. He's really the main one that gets on there. Now, and then I looked at the text message. The first thing, I was shocked because when I placed my order, at no point they told me it was charging by the data. I had a cancellation charge. Very nice. And they was very quick. We all know we order stuff as long as we get it up. I paid $50 deposit and be on that one. So the guy that came in and installed it on the 28th. He was pretty nice. My life told me I wasn't here. But anyway, so that was it. So I got that text message saying I'm over my data and it's $10 extra for 50 gigabit. I got it with I would never be able to afford that. I got kids, like a lot of people. So I called them up and a little frustrated. I said, what the hell is this? Blah, 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 blah. And the first thing, I'm going to cancel it. I already got Earthlink and it's still hooked up, still paid for. I'm just using the Cox, whatever. And downfield, probably would have kept Earthlink and two of them for three or something. But, so I went in and called to cancel, and the lady talked me out of it. She very nice, and that's probably her job to talk me out of it. Well, I just upped the plan. You got kids, this and that, blah, 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 blah. Next, 100 gig plan, this and that. And she said it's going to be $49 a month for the special. I said, okay, whatever. At that point, this is costing too much. This is the second, third one. Who cares if they're But then I asked her one question and she avoided it. I had to ask her three times before she actually answered it. And when she said it, if I had a background, I would have just said, hell no. But no, I didn't. I just said, put these way off. It's okay for me. Deal with it later. Anyway, she finally answered it when I came out and said, how much is it after the special? And I have to ask her three times. Then she was finally answered, it was like $110 a month. I said, I can't afford that. That's more than what I was paying. That's outrageous. And that's not even including for going my data or whatever you want to call it. So, and then she said, we have a special every 12 months. So before we turn my runs over, you see what the special is, see what the special is. I got it. Okay. at that point, that's pretty messed up. So I said, whatever. So, we got the plan, extra plan. My other kid came out restriction. The 23rd or 24th, that's for Christmas. Out of data again. Extra $10 for an extra 50 gig. Okay, so we got that bill then. And then, you know, my bill on the 19th was $117. Yeah, okay, I get it. That's the other email. So, after I got a text, I had enough. So, after Christmas, that Monday was the 28th, 27th, I forgot which one it was. I called and canceled. No, that's freaking it, okay? And they can't, you can't cancel over the phone anymore. You have to go to the store, okay? Change the modem in, I guess. So I went on that Monday. Took me in, took me, whatever, took me forever. Canceled the service. Here you go. All right. So, I got a letter not too long after that on the 30th. Yeah. To the very, blah, 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 we have basically on your account passed through this and that. Yeah, I contacted me. Your service has been suspended. I can't. It's canceled. I love the phone. Well, okay, just make it look like something else. But I got the receipt when it canceled. It was on for Monday, and this is Wednesday, so you can't make it look like something else. Sorry. Or you pay a bill, you know, just give you whatever. No, got the receipts. And it doesn't correspond with the. Besides, you don't cut off people for 30 days. Usually it's. Yeah. That's another thing. I mean, 30 days later, you're not even late, really. So, yeah. Okay, so, by the date of the 18th, January 18th, and it's been off. Now, this is not even January 18th. What the hell? This is 2 days past New Year's. Okay, December the 30th, or 31st, I'm sorry. And the date due, I'm sorry, yeah. Anyway. There's a special I was supposed to be paying. I don't know if you see that or not. Here's what the new charges are, $100 for next month, not $49. And here's my bill for 30 days, the first 30 days of $29.99, $228 or $26.83. Kathleen, I'm overpaying $196 and some cents for the special. I'm paying almost $200 more than what we had the special. The special was $29.99 or $29. I saw the period. It's a joke. But how am I paying $200 more? But yeah, $200 more for the freaking special. Now, this is not, okay, it's overpriced. It's not, okay, next level, oh my God, okay, whatever. Next level, this is a ripoff. The last level, scam. It is. Scam. I like it. So anyway, I'm glad I kept Earthling going. They're paid for. Jesus. And $200 and something first month special at Cox. If you like it, get it.